Alright, what is up? Welcome to match day 2 of week 2 of the round of 16. Too much words.
It's all.
Hey, UEFA Champions League.
Yeah, UEFA Champions League. And we start with Lyon Juventus.
1-0 Lyon.
I'm gonna go 1-0 Lyon because I don't like Sarri.
Why don't you like Sarri? He won you a Europa League trophy, back.
Europa League? We don't consider Europa
League. He got you to the Europa League, right?
See?
Isn't that
this guy? Nah. Europa League is not a. It's like a friendly competition.
That's why you're in the Champions League.
There are no winners.
Yeah. Dude, I'd rather. But Chelsea shouldn't be in the Champions League.
That's all right. They're in it, right?
They're not for long.
Lyon's last few fixtures not looking good.
They lost to PSG.
Yeah. I guess fair enough.
Juve has been doing terribly now. Ronaldo's been carrying their team. Man, yeah. Back.
No. Ronaldo scores the penalties. It's Dybala who is carrying the team.
No, Ronaldo's been doing. It's because his hair. He changed.
Ronaldo has 7 penalties. So Immobile has 27 goals. Something. 10 penalties. What the hell? I think they have they got VR in Serie A?
Probably.
Yeah, penalties are red. 10? How do you get 10 penalties?
That's a madness. How many pens has Ronaldo scored this season?
Seven.
Something like that, yeah.
Still, bruh. 11 games in a row, he scored.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, that's true. So I guess Ronaldo scored in this game as well?
Yeah.
No, it's 1-0 to Lyon.
Mr. Champions League.
The one goal.
The one goal.
The one goal.
How was that? Ronaldo, one goal.
Nah. What are you saying?
1-1.
I'm going 2-0 to Juventus.
Our first nil.
I said 1-0 to nil. But that's very
unlikely.
Yes. Alright. See, I thought you were going to win. And Lyon won't score.
Okay, fair enough.
Yeah. Anyone else do this? Man, Ronaldo.
It's the hair.
It's the hair, huh?
Expert predictions. Lyon's going to stand 3-4-3.
Oh, that is pretty interesting.
I thought they predict the score.
Higuain is out. Oh, that means you are even more likely to win.
It's like your Morata stat today.
Dude,
hey, brother, what? Hey, yeah, I mean, if those chances fall anyone else, Liverpool will be practically out.
Bruh. Oh, yeah. Alright, on to the shenanigans. This is what I've been called. Manchester City shenanigans. Recent shenanigans. Against Bar Madrid. UEFA Madrid. Bruh, I think there's definitely going to be some referee controversial in this game.
There's definitely going to be a controversy.
Yeah. And UEFA will be like, yeah, fine. So going to have Real Madrid? Yes, definitely.
So I read an article where this is like where Man City can hit back. Because like FFP is to protect like clubs like Real Madrid and Barcelona.
Yeah.
So if City beat Real Madrid now.
Yeah.
I feel like they should, but I don't think they will.
If you come in Real Madrid now, lead in La Liga, they threw away the last two games. Yeah. If you can't beat them now, then you don't deserve anything.
Yeah, Hazard's out, but
that's probably good for Real Madrid.
Yeah, that's also true. Sterling apparently had out.
Sterling's on the play.
Have you seen what Sterling said recently?
Yeah,
about Real Madrid.
Good to play in white.
That's it. But Man City?
Your camera's on.
Yeah, bro. I don't know. If this autofocus is, I'm very sorry. Again, it's doing it. Hold on, let me.
It's an effect.
Okay. But City beat Leicester, right?
City beat Leicester. Yes. That was a very
good. Yeah, Jamie Vardy should have scored.
I didn't watch that game, so I don't know.
The post.
But that is this thing. Real Madrid, look at this, bro.
Benzema should have scored. And Hazard should have scored as well.
I don't know how they. Marcelo had a really good game. He's gonna. Yeah. Who plays right back for. Man City, he's still walking there.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Because he shuffles his team around so much. But that is defense.
Yeah.
That's why I think they'll somehow miss out.
Yeah.
Who? Man City. No, I think Man City will win this game.
I feel
because Laporte is back, right?
Yeah.
Overcomplicate things. Yeah.
Laporte is back.
Laporte is playing. Yeah.
Stones.
Man City should win, but I just don't think they will.
Because they have
to do Rodri's playing pretty well as well.
Yeah.
De Bruyne, Bernardo Silva, Aguero, Jesus.
If Jesus plays, then I think Real Madrid.
But he came in. Didn't he come in scope?
Yeah.
He's only came in scope.
Oh, he scored. Yeah, that's
yeah.
That. I mean, I feel like follow Man City.
As long as they don't get penalties.
Who Real Madrid? Man City. Yeah. What the hell? They just give it De Bruyne, right?
The last four they missed.
Yeah. Who did the last one? Aguero, right?
Yeah.
So Aguero missed two, Jesus won, and Gundogan won.
Yeah.
So Gundogan won't play, I guess.
So I guess Bernardo Silva is next up. No, Bernardo Silva.
De Bruyne, surely.
Oh, well, David Silva is also there,
right? Isn't he?
Edison.
Edison. Either you go 1-0 up or you go 1-0 down.
Yeah, I think Man City are winning. But, question is, would you see Man City going all the way to the final and then losing it?
Nah, I think they'll get to the final, they'll win. But I don't think they'll get to the final.
You think UEFA will step
in? Yeah, but who would they lose to?
Bruh, but
Liverpool.
If they get to the final and win it, it looks so bad on the competition.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, it looks really bad.
Yeah, because you're
saying that at illegal club wine, right?
That's
right. Yeah.
So I think something or the other will happen and they'll just get knocked out. Oh, I think this is probably the best time to knock them out.
Yeah. Nah, I think that this is where they're most fired up.
Oh, to try and prove
a point. Yeah, to try and prove a point. Because it's against Real Madrid.
Yeah.
Like, it happened like 2 weeks ago.
And this is the only main competition left for them to
win. Yeah, to win.
To win.
Yeah.
Unless Liverpool get 20 point penalty.
They need to win, I think, another 5 games and they won the league.
And they get 20 point penalty.
Oh.
I don't know. I see Real Madrid pulling something. Something illegal, but like, just winning this game somehow. Like, I see Man City wasting a lot.
A lot of chances, yeah, true.
But that's if Sterling is playing.
No, but then...
Or someone getting sent off from somewhere.
But Real Madrid also wasted a lot.
Last man tackle. Yeah, that's...
Because it's not like Real Madrid.
Yeah. They don't have much pace up front either.
That's bad. Like, there's no real finish, right?
Yeah.
I mean, Benzema is good, but he's also kind of inconsistent.
They don't have consistent finishes up front.
Yeah.
They also have like players, everyone's capable of scoring. Like Sergio Ramos is second highest scorer.
Yeah,
true. He takes penalties, but even without pens, he still like scores, right? Marcelo scores.
The defense is the one who has to like, or gets close to holding the defense.
Yeah, but they get corners.
Did you watch the highest Real Madrid game in the weekend?
Against Levante.
Yeah. You know how Couto will beat, right?
Oh, yeah, that's all. Yeah. That is the thing,
the near post.
Bruh.
Near post. Through the legs.
That is the one problem with Real Madrid.
Well, the keeper.
The defense in general.
Oh, inconsistent.
The draw gets seldom because the defense split twice. Like, I don't know how, like, there's two guys in the back and then there's a check running through a goal.
And they go forward, bomb forward like crazy, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's another issue.
Same thing happened
but
on the
Man City
second
also
when
the
board is back, I guess.
Yeah, but Laporte, and so that means Fernandinho can play in...
No, Fernando won't play, Rodri will play in midfield. He'll play David Silva, Bernardo Silva and De Bruyne.
Mm.
He's crazy again, 4-1-2-3.
That's how it is, produces the results, no?
Somewhat.
Up to this season.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What have you said?
Today, I think you should go first.
2-2. I think Man City will be 2-0 up and then it'll be 2-0.
Bruh! No, I don't think they'll bottle it like that. But they did it against United.
I feel like Sergio Ramos will.
I'm going 2-1. Man City.
Okay. It can't be 1, right? 2-1 Real Madrid.
Yeah.
And then, until then, hit the like button, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in 2 weeks.
Unknown brain. Marvin Devine. I'm saying bye to all the lies and all the times you cried, saying that I wasn't right, yet I was right by your side. You manipulator, playing games, your friends commentators, and I don't know what you say about our private conversations, but it's got them hating thanks to all the rumors you be claiming. It's cool, I'm done with you, so they can throw you a celebration. You gon' hate it when you see me with somebody living better. I'm trying to tell you.